Hey and welcome to Ahrefs monthly product updates. We have 8 noteworthy updates for you this month. Let's start with Site Explorer. We've added a new metric called impressions in the general and organic search views in overview. Impressions shows you the number of searches that your target receives for keywords that it ranks for in the top 10. We've also added 2 incredibly useful charts in overview. You'll see them when using competitors mode. The first one, share of voice, shows your target's organic search market share over time as compared to the competitors you've specified. The second, share of traffic value, shows the same, but instead of traffic, it focuses on the total paid cost of that traffic. You can use these charts as a great starting point for analysis and reporting. For example, we can see that bestbees.com have focused on organic search from a while ago and have taken significant organic market share over time. Moving on to Keywords Explorer. You can now use AI to translate a saved keyword list into various languages and dialects. Just open any saved keyword list and click on this translate button. From here, select a language and location and hit translate. You see a few variations of translations for each keyword, along with key stats like keyword difficulty, search volume, and more. This should help to simplify and streamline your content localization processes. AI translations are available for new plans only. Moving on to Site Audit. Instead of waiting for crawlers to discover changes on your pages, you can now use the IndexNow setting in Site Audit to instantly notify search engines about important content changes on your website. IndexNow is a tool for websites to tell search engines when they've added new content, updated existing pages, or removed old ones. Just go to your crawl settings, where you can specify your IndexNow API key. From here, you can go to Page Explorer, filter for the URLs you want to submit, and click the IndexNow button. We've also added a Pages to Submit to IndexNow issue, which automatically selects pages that Site Audit recommends for submission. It selects pages with content changes, as well as newly redirected or removed URLs. We have a post on our blog that goes into lots more detail on IndexNow. I'll leave a link to that below. Moving on to Rank Tracker. We've revamped 2 competitors' reports, Overview and Tags. They now load faster, include more metrics, and have customizable columns. Moving on, the SERP features history chart for individual keywords is now available in Overview, Ranking History, and Competitors Overview. You can hover over the chart to see details, track any Ahrefs and Google updates, and use the button on the top right to export your data. Moving on to our general updates. First up, Batch Analysis 2.0 is live. In the first version of Batch Analysis, you could only analyze up to 200 targets. But now, you can run a search for up to 1,000 targets at once, and Batch Analysis would generate a report with important SEO metrics like domain rating, organic keywords and traffic, traffic value estimates, and more. You can use the country picker at the top to see data for a specific location, or export your data into a CSV file with this button. Moving on to our last update. We've published a free training course for Ahrefs API that's designed for people with zero technical background. It doesn't matter if you know nothing about APIs. 7 short videos later, and you'll be running requests on your own and unlocking the full potential of Ahrefs data. Take the course from our Academy API course. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Canny. See you in the next update and have a great day.